a backpack, and a bus. It is time to go to school. He puts his books into his backpack. He puts his arms through the straps. He puts his backpack on his back. He walks outside. He goes to the bus stop. He stands at the bus stop. He waits for the bus. He sees the bus.